Mubs got beats.
MPZ. Baby, I got one question. How far does that have to go? Down your fucking back, girl. Cause it starts in your neck, girl. And it shows a tail by your thigh. So please don't tell me lies. Answer my question truthfully, yeah. And let me know how far does that tattoo go. You told me come and find out, take off this dress, but you tell me come and find out, take off this dress, but I take it off slowly, I drop it down lowly. I ain't lonely anymore, it's a good time. It's a puzzle.
Go out and get my
that tattoo. Go long as a mother.
Go out and get my.
And I'm here playing connect the fucking dots. Connect the fucking dots.
Shit.
I got to see the tattoo from your neck down to your thigh. It read, "Dangerous woman."
They used to call me the Big Show.
What the fuck I was getting myself into when I fucking fucked with you. You're crazy, girl, and I should have known from the start.
Cause I'm the fucking girl. Shit.
Baby girl,
cause I'm the man shit.
The way you do the things you
I'm
do.
I'm way too much legit.
You got me fun for you. You got me
too
fun for you.
Started with a hello. Listen to this track.
I'm a lucky guy. I tell her what's up.
Listen to this.
I tell her let's go for a ride in my Benz. MPZ is my name.
Fire,
huh? And I seen you in my dreams. Now I want to see you in real life.
Fire.
Then I realize, drink. What the fuck was I really trying to do, man? This single life ain't for me. So I guess I had to find ya, run into ya,
roll with this.
So I rolled the dice, now I'm here and I ain't never failed so nice. I rolled the dice and now I'm here with you and I ain't never felt so nice. Started with a question. Baby girl, huh? About you, let me know.
I can't
how low no that tattoo really go? You said come here, take this dress off, come and find out for your motherfucking self.
Rubbing, touching, loving, fucking, yeah.
It's a good time now. I found out the answer to my question. Was the best test that I ever fucking took. They say there are no stupid questions, only stupid answers. And I'm glad she never gave me stupid answers.
Got that whoop in the kitchen, but I ain't cooking shit like Ric Flair.
Now you in the kitchen cooking me up a good dinner. Cause I'm fucking hungry. Yeah, you know how to fix me a hot plate. A hot plate. That tattoo was so sexy, it red bad.
Woo! Like Ric Flair.